message.
Hey, Ava, missed you at Pokémon Club.
Next message.
No Pokémon Club again?
We missed you.
Next message.
Congratulations, you're invited to compete at Pokémon World Championship.
Ah! Message deleted.
I can't believe she's really giving up. Quitting the Pokémon Club? It's a bit dramatic.
You should go talk to her.
Oh, honey. I know it's been a hard couple of weeks. Sweetie, I have to tell you something. I used to be a competitive Pokémon player!
Yeah, I know.
What? How?
Why else would you have all those ancient Pokémon cards?
Ancient? Anyway, it was the biggest battle of my life. My family, friends, the whole school. I told everybody I was gonna win. And then...
That was neat!
Now it's my turn. Chica!
And I never played Pokémon again.
Oh, Mom.
I was worried because I didn't want you to get hurt. But seeing you play, well, you gave me hope. You made me remember what the game is about. It really looked like you had a lot of fun out there with your friends.
Oh, Mom. Mom, I've got to go. When I moved here, I didn't know how I'd fit in. Until I met you, Joshua. And then I went to regionals, and I played you, Celestine.
So what's your point?
Well, I won, and we became friends. And eventually, all I cared about was winning. When I lost to internationals, I thought I lost everything. You guys even traded away your sick binder cards, ultra rares, full arts, one-of-a-kind promos, just for me to lose. But then I realized it was never about winning. It was about us. Sorry, it took me a while to realize that. So, that's why I've decided I'm not going to Worlds.
What?
What are you talking about?
I'm not going without my friends.
Woohoo! We're going to Worlds!
You almost had me there.
I missed you guys.
I cannot believe we're actually here!
Come on! It's about to start!
Welcome to the Pokémon World Championship!
Oh, it's you. Most players don't come back after I've eliminated them.
Save it, Troy. I'm here to have fun with my friends.
Fun? Listen, Ava, I'm here for one thing. To prove I'm the best player in the world. Fun has nothing to do with it. I'm gonna need you to bring your A game. Better than what you showed in internationals, so I can crush it in front of everyone.
You're going to eat those words, Troy.
Until we meet again. If you can make it.
Bring it on.
Trainers, are you ready? 600 of the best players from around the world will battle it out to find the new Pokémon World Champion! A year of competition with countless games played has come down to this. The Pokémon World Championship Finals!
Let's go!
A rematch between international champion Edgar Troy and runner-up Ava!
Good luck.
I won't need it.
Ava has chosen Oddish. Who will Edgar send out first? We've got Phalanx on the field. Oddish attacks first. But what's this? Phalanx is powering up for a counter. And...
nice scoop.
Edgar Troy scoops, which means the first game goes to Ava! Is this Internationals all over again?
That's a good thing, right?
I think so? Let's keep this moving, shall we?
Ava's making quick work of Edgar's Pokémon. Could she take it all?
She's doing it! She's really doing it!
Huh, here's what I was looking for.
Whoa! Edgar was just waiting for the perfect hand!
Team attack!
What a turn of events, folks! We are tied, which means the final game is upon us!
Oh no.
On Ava's side, we have... just... Oddish. Edgar's team is all riled up. Do they know something we don't?
Pokémon on her bench.
Which means Edgar just has to take out Oddish, and it's over.
I pass.
She's lost her mind. What is she doing?
She's having fun.
What is wrong with you?
Nothing's wrong. Just playing the game the way I want to.
Well, you're playing poorly.
Oh, that doesn't matter. I don't need to win to be happy. I'm just happy knowing my family and friends are supporting me. And I'm happy to be playing amazing opponents like you.
Stop talking! Just one question, Ava. Why play, if not to win?
He's done it! Edgar Troy plays a supporter, allowing him to draw three cards. Just one more turn, and Edgar wins it all!
I'm playing because it's fun. But winning wouldn't be so bad.
Ava plays a stadium card. Her Oddish powers up, but is it enough? What? Ava plays rare candy! Oddish evolves into Bellossom! I can't believe my eyes! Ava's back!
I can't do anything.
Psst. Edgar, just play your heart out.
Yeah!
Good game. That was fun.